Here I have this piece of quicklime. I grip it with these tongs. And now I will heat it with this welding torch. I will use these safety glasses. Look at the intense brightness. We almost can see the rest of the scene. Only the glowing stone. This kind of light, known as limelight, was used by the end of the 19th century. By the way, there is a film by Charles Chaplin called Limelight, because of that type of stage lighting once used in theaters and music halls. Without looking directly to the light, and as a tribute to the heroes of the limelight, see you soon.